workers in regional areas only adds to the pain.
Our next guest knows this struggle all too well, but thanks to life-saving treatment and access to plenty of care, 12-year-old Charlie Gerry did beat leukemia. And today on World Cancer Day, Charlie joins us in the studio with Mum Faye and the CEO of the Leukemia Foundation, Chris Tanti. First of all, Charlie, high five.
Yes.
Yes.
I